Did you know that the Ferrari F40 was the last car personally approved by Enzo Ferrari? The Ferrari F40 was designed to celebrate Ferrari's 40th anniversary. With a top speed of 201 miles per hour and 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 4.2 seconds, the Ferrari F40 was the fastest production car of its time. The Ferrari F40 featured a twin-turbocharged V8 engine that produced 471 horsepower. Only 1,315 units of the Ferrari F40 were ever produced, making it a highly sought-after collector's car.